So guys, here you can see, if you face this problem, I am going to solve this problem or fix this problem. Watch this video carefully and follow my steps. Okay, watch this video carefully, follow my all steps and give a like to this video. Watch till end and you will see how I solve this problem. Okay, now search for PowerShell on search bar of Windows 11 and click run as administrator. There you can see yes button, click on it and follow my all steps.